Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Hammer.
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi.
Wergi?
One use only.
Wergi.
Wergi.
Thanks.
What does that mean?
Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
Oh, so true, because I don't even know what that means. I don't know what that means. Well, let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright. Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate.
I lied. Wouldn't that be?
Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one.
Yeah. You tried, but you just didn't succeed.
Here we go.
Alright. I wonder if he's gonna know about Heimdall. He has to, right? Oh shit.
Ben?
I think that's Oh my god, it's Fen.
We made it back.
Hey.
This is your wolf?
Oh, I haven't seen her in a while.
Stop doing that.
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No. Sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's
So I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angerboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Fen while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy?
Wait a minute. Now I'm confused. Does he like Angerboda, or does he like that one chick? The other chick.
Be careful, Loki.
Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in his study.
I don't know how easy that is gonna be. I wonder if we'll see the that talking sword again.
Equipped. What needs work?
Killing an enemy with Runic arrows immediately stores all Runic. Sweet. I think that's all. Berserkers. All right.
Themselves doesn't mean they're guilty.
Hey, sorry for interrupting.
You're not interrupting anything.
Forseti's investigating, so the truth will come out soon enough.
I hope it does.
Oh.
You'd better go.
I'm just looking. All these, like, their facial features, bro.
You should leave.
It's just amazing, the graphics in this game. Top notch. What the hell? Hey. I'm right here. Alright, fine.
Okay. Panic does nothing. Harness it.
Heimdall's dead.
I knew he knew.
Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated him.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, you know, he did sock through it pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honest.
Well, I have to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
So, I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you now?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
Well, that's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask, take the sword, take the bird, find Thor. We're going to Niflheim.
You are such a good liar.
Missed you too.
I missed the sword, honestly. Man, Atreus, you're such a good liar.
Hey, Ingrid. You wouldn't happen to know where Thor is.
Ingrid?
Yeah, I figured.
Well, obviously he's not there.
Rude? Sorry, All Father said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later.
Yeah, I wonder if he has a crush on either Angry about it or a third. Okay. Thought she was supposed to follow me. Or I was supposed to follow her.
Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I haven't yet. But I will, as soon as I come back.
There'll be plenty of time to get under her skin later. Thanks, Loki.
This place is beautiful, though. Asgard.
Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just
Black Thunder.
Come on. This way.
Oh. Huh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here.
A lot of enemies in here, for sure. Ew. Gross.
It's fine.
There he is.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so if you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but
right where I thought you'd be.
What are you doing here? You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? Don't do that.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things: killing giants and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
He's drunk.
This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy.
My name is...
Holy shit.
What? No, I... Oh, come on. No, I swear that really wasn't...
Really?
That's enough!
Oh, come on, man. This is unnecessary. Alright, you wanna fight? Let's go. Oh, boy. Let's go. That is nice. Already back and we're causing chaos.
I'm getting her weapon.
I got my bow. I'm punching my bow. We're good. This is cool. Look at Thor just over there sitting and watching. This is awesome. Oh, there's a health orb back there, but I can't grab it.
You could be helping more, don't you think? You could end
up. He's just drunk.
Seriously?
What is going on? My God, man.
Damn it. The door is right there.
Dude, this is cool.
I'm trying to grab the health thing, you guys aren't letting me. Oh shit. Dude, I'm just kicking this guy's ass. Oh my god.
How are you still conscious?
I really need my arrows. Madness, what is going on right now? There we go.
Now shoot!
Will Odin be mad I'm killing Inherjar?
They're already dead. They can't really die again.
Oh, I can't even aim in. I bet Odin's gonna be so pissed at us. Bro, oh my god. My god, we're putting our trees in a chokehold. Drunken.
Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
Drunken son of a bitch.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no, it's fine. Really.
Strong, but you gotta help me out.
That's what I'm doing.
Come on, it's not that far. Get up.
Ah, Thrudi.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise? Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
I fucked up.
Yeah, you fucked up.
Can I get you a water or something?
Fine. You again?
That's a lot of mess we gotta clean up. Odin's gonna be super pissed.
Let's make this.
Oof.
You in a hurry to get back to Asgard?
Just get us to that mask piece.
Alright. Actually, find the final mass fragment. Fine, actually. Well, hold on. What's this? Whoa.
Wow, Ingrid. I wish you could smell these.
I wonder if Ingrid was an actual person. Oh, that was actually a fun bar fight. I'm sure it's back there, right? I assume. Well, actually, hold on. Doesn't seem like it's over here. No, okay, good.
Well, this
I know, I just wanted to grab this chest.
This ain't a treasure.
This part of Niflheim is way different than the maze I saw a few winters ago.
If you came through Tyr's temple, mist around Ivaldi's workshop is straight up poison.
Was it worth it?
No, no, no. Oh, great.
Fine, but I hope you know what's seeing you like that bitch.
I'm dragon, not dragon. Too
easy. I forgot. See, it's crazy if you don't play for a certain character for a while.
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the map?
Listen, you said you wanted to get this over with.
I'm not your
pack.
You said let's get this over with, so yeah, there are a lot of enemies here. Really?
Throod looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Okay. It's not even glowing. Now it's glowing.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
What I need to do first.
What are you doing? Oh, that's fucking oh my god. Really? Really?
Now we can go.
Come on. Come on, man, really?
Loki.
Right. Have giant son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like?
Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Someone's going on with Thor.
I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Seems to be like we're over here somewhere.
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you... Okay.
Oh man, it is dark in here.
If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. That doesn't sound familiar to you at all. Alka!
Yeah, I know, but I don't know where to go. I see something that's frozen, but I don't know how to unfreeze it. Unless Thor will do it.
Oh, really?
That's more for, like, support. But if I'm gonna be playing as Atreus, you know what I mean? I don't know. Oh, okay, I can still use it while it's frozen.
So we've got some similar life experience. What is it?
Scared me.
Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't?
That's a pretty far drop. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit him. Yeah, look how much damage I do to him. Not what I wanted to do, but that's fine. Is he dead? Dude.
From Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough.
Pale Meadows.